Oh, yeah.
A million times better. Okay, I don't remember how. We're gonna do the intro again. Because I don't remember exactly what I'm supposed to be doing. It's been like a week. Riverfields Mortuary. Place I call home.
All right, here we go.
First day of work. All right. Rebecca, one last thing I forgot to give to you. Please grab a pencil from my desk and sign. Thanks. Okay. Good luck. I'll just grab this. I think the sensitivity's a little low. Let's turn up the sensitivity a little bit. Good to go, Bubba.
Rebecca. Great. Perfect timing.
I thought so myself.
With Mr. Dalton here. Please wheel him back to cold storage and bring us Mrs. Page.
Okay. Okay, I know this. Okay. I don't know all this. You just go ahead and go back in there. I actually learned the demon stuff because I don't understand that at all. I'll figure it out this time, though. I know I'm missing something.
All right. I'm just finishing up something here. So why don't you grab the clipboard and start recording identifying marks.
Okay.
I'll get out of your way when you're done and let you hop in here.
Take a gander at your face. Okay. Okay. Nothing. Nana, what happened to you? Oh, there we go. Huh?
These old windows never stay latched.
But don't fuck with me, dude. It's about third day on the job, even though you kind of having to retrain me. Oh, missed one. Okay. Is that it? No, we got the chesticles. Okay. I think we're done, right? No, I missed something? What did I miss? PTs look okay? Chesticles already done. You're done. Ma'am, what did I forget? Where did I get that foot? Is it something with your face? Oh, yeah.
Great. Climb on in here and put everything into the record system.
Did not even see
where that was. Don't forget to take it to the front desk so Zoe can add it to the packet for the family. After that, we'll get started.
Okay.
You'll die.
was that?
Oh, God.
I didn't say anything.
I forget to get scared at the beginning, too.
Yeah.
Oh, hell.
Sorry.
Whew, that's creepy. Right leg. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. I don't like you. I'm glad I killed you twice already. Fucker. Okay. Let's go ahead and take that. Put that in there.
All right. I've set everything out so you can just go ahead and get started. I'll be monitoring. Things on your list there if you need it.
Okay. Oh. I'm an idiot. Let's just... Now I can grab a whole bunch of this shit. Eye caps too. I already got freaking goosebumps. I haven't got to the nighttime yet. I mean, at least she kept all her teeth. Better than a lot of people nowadays.
There we go.
Should be, yeah. Gonna open you up. Grab some of this hero fluid. A little bit of you. Oh, fuck!
Sometimes we get chemicals that haven't been stored properly, and it can make them pop like that. Just keep doing your thing. I'll get it.
Fuck me. I'm not even to the nighttime yet. I know that. Open up. Oh, shit. I'm hitting the wrong button the whole time. Forgot the right click. Forgot you have the right click. Okay. I don't remember shit flying off the shelves the last time. That was, I don't know, that was what, 2 weeks ago? Shit. Damn, woman needy day now. Alright, let's take this off of you. Close back up. Alright, now we gotta clean. Start stabbing you. This is so hard to move with the mouse. That's all I gotta say. Clean solution, right? Yep. I get the tank cleaner. Okay. Sure, there's some things you gotta right click, some things you gotta use the little window. So I have to remember that. Okay, well, let's moisturize your face. Gotta clean your face, ma'am. Swear to God, if one of these things opens up their eyes while I'm cleaning their face like this, I'm gonna freaking freak out. Oh, okay.
Tell you what.
Okay.
Why don't you go ahead and head out?
Mm-hmm.
I'll take over from here.
Don't remember that either. How much?
Are you sure? I just got here.
Whew.
Don't worry. You're doing great. I'll get the last of your paperwork sorted today and call you in for your first shift.
Okay, just don't fucking do this shit again. Okay, let's go. I guess I'm going home. God damn. I forgot about that too. How much did I drink that night? Because I don't remember any of that tutorial. Goosebumps. Everywhere. I'm gonna be using that vape pen right here. Yeah, a vape. Ever heard of it? Skip here. When I need my keys. Yeah, that's what it was. I remember that. Okay, I can do this. I got this. Okay, I remember you locking my ass in here. I'm waiting. Do it, dude. Yeah, I remember. You son of a bitch. I like how you unlock the door later.
Mr. Delver, I need help. Someone's outside the mortuary.
Just try to stay calm. I know you're scared.
Fuck yeah, I'm scared.
What?
This is very sudden, but listen to me. We have to start right away. I'm sorry. I didn't know until it made itself known this morning that it was here, let alone bound to you. I had no way of knowing the possession had started.
What? Look, this isn't funny. Stop. Leave.
You can't leave, Rebecca. I can't allow that for you.
Rebecca!
It's far too dangerous.
What am I supposed to do then?
Most bodies I work with at night are fine. So we stay calm. Okay? We embalm, file the paperwork, everything.
Okay.
Treat it like a normal day. Staying focused will help. I left some things over here on the desk. I'll call again when we get to the embalming room.
No, wait. What the fuck? This is insane.
Oh, I actually watched him walk away. That was creepy as fuck, too.
Okay. That's so stupid.
Yeah, I agree.
Hazing for the new girl.
I hate that picture right there. Man, knock that down.
Just play along and do your job.
Okay, honky. Why do I need I forget why I need the tape recorder. Okay, that's why I'm redoing the shit. I don't remember. Okay, alright, let's.
I fucking quit it tomorrow. Who does something like this?
That's what I'm saying.
Alright, listen carefully.
I'm sorry, but this entire thing is extremely unprofessional. If this is how you treat new hires, I don't think I can work for you. This isn't funny.
Rebecca, you don't have to believe me, but I hope you do before it's too late. The only way to save yourself is to banish the demon before you're too far gone. To do that, you will need to learn the demon's name, bind it to its chosen body, and burn it in the mortuary. Look, I know this is a lot to take in. I wish I could do more for you. I had years to learn what I know. You have hours. I've recorded a number.
Demon's name, burn crate body. Okay, so we got tapes.
The night shift database, a computer program providing all my findings into one reference point. The database contains all the information on the process of expulsion, the tools used, and most importantly, all the markings of the known demonic names. If you ever forget what to do, replay these tapes or look it up in the database. The collection of
okay. Alright. So, okay, I need to listen to that tape, but first, personal belongings drawer. 3744. Okay, 3744. 3744. Okay, I gotta remember that. 3744.
At every moment, the demon is funneling its energy through you, weakening you, until you are unable to resist. Identifying a demonic entity is a delicate balance. The further you are from possession, the more time you have. The closer you are, the more the demon will make itself known, allowing you the information to guess its name and the body it's bound to. The only way I've found to tell how far along possession is on your own is to scribble on a piece of paper. Don't think about it. Just scribble. Look carefully. If you notice anything strange, it's starting to take hold. There's a notepad and a pencil on the desk in the front room. Checking from time to time can give an idea of how long you might have.
Okay. Notepad, pencil. Okay.
My clipboard.
Shut up.
At least I can keep track of things.
To banish a demon to hell, it must be bound to its chosen body and burned. The three objects in this cabinet are your tools. First, tablet in the center is called a mark. Placing the smaller pieces in the correct configuration will spell the demon's name. Second, the bottles on the top shelf are a special reagent that will react to the mark. Add a bottle to the embalming mixture during the process. When the mark is placed on the correct body with the reagent inside, it will force the demon to become bound to it. Pay attention to signs that you have chosen. Obvious or extremely subtle. Once you are certain the demon is bound to its vessel, burn it. Finally, the pieces of paper on the right are called letting strips. It must inscribe the sigils of its name in our world to begin the evocation. You will need to uncover these sigils to use them. Hold a letting strip up while wandering the mortuary. If it begins to smolder and burn, you're close. When the paper combusts, the sigil has been revealed somewhere in that area. They can be anywhere. So look on walls, under objects, inside furniture. Anywhere. The demon will inscribe its sigils over time to try and hide them. So check regularly. Once you uncover the sigils, use the night shift database to decide which demon you're dealing with. And use that knowledge to create the mark. The steps are simple. Add the reagent to the embalming mixture. Uncover the sigils, build the mark, and place it on the body. Then, when you're certain, burn it in the retort.
Okay. So that's what I wasn't doing right.
Forget it.
Okay.
Okay.
Cozy, I don't need you. Okay. Oh, that was fucking quick. Fuck, there's already more. Oh, here it is. Well, I don't know if you can. Oh, Controller's crouch. So it's like a little L. It's a little L. There it is. Let's throw you down there. Back. I need all these. That was fucking quick. Alright. Let's go in here. Since all the doors are fucking closed. Alright. Let's go find a body. Hi ho, hi ho. No shit. Who we got? Arden Cook. Okay. I don't like the way he's looking at me. I'm not a fan already.
All right, let's check you out.
Oh, that was not the button I was trying to push. I don't like him looking at me like this. We're gonna hurry up and get away from your face. You bet. Oh, fuck! That's what I'm saying. No.
Nope, nope. New job. I'm getting out of here.
Fuck, already? God damn. Screw that guy.
Screw this. I'm getting back to work.
Uh-huh.
So stupid.
That's what I'm saying, Rebecca. You're the prettiest girl in Brooklyn. Someone was back then.
There we go.
Alright, I don't like this guy already. Fuck him. Yeah, let's go. Huh? Hello? Wait, is that me? I think that's me. No. Rebecca? Don't. Nope. Why am I on fire? What was that? Fuck all of that. Fuck. The last 2 days, they weren't this quick. Wait. Oh, fuck. Everything got moved. Oh, just noticed that. Nothing's in the same place. I did not want to do that. Exit out of that. So I have to do that every time I go in. Damn it, I keep hitting that button. X. So can I just go back in? Okay, cool. Okay, we're just gonna go ahead and start doing this, and I'll go back to that later. I swear these dogs behind me start moving, or freak the fuck out. I think I already hear one moving. Just gonna keep this bastard out. Okay, cool. Already another one? Hey. That's a cool little one. It's like a weird little T. T with a tail. Oh yeah, I'm over here. T with a tail. Okay, cool. Got two. That was quick. Oh yeah, I need another one of these. There we go. Alright, so we gotta... Let's get all the little tools. Look at them, what do you... All the little stuff. Huh? Hello? Let's just close that. We're gonna close this too. I don't need to go back there right now. Yeah, I don't like it back there. I'm gonna stay right here. Alright, open this up. Oh shit, they got stuff everywhere. Damn it. It'll take forever to remember all this shit. Guess there's nothing down there.
I already have one of those.
Oh, I already do. Okay. Man, I like the other way better. I swear to God, these dogs. It's one dog. Okay. Now I need, Do I have the needles? Okay, Bubba. So we are... Oh. Right, I am. Where is said thing? So, shit. Why couldn't they just leave everything in the same spot? Doing me dirty over here. I know there's nothing down there. I like how it says tubing, but there's nothing in there. What is that? No? Okay, well, is that me? No code. Rebecca Raymond asked me to take over restocking. Huh? What? Okay, well, where is this shit at? This stupid... No, I don't want a stapler. Oh, what the fuck was that whining? I literally cannot find this thing. I don't even know where to look now. Except for right in my fucking face. Okay. Okay, Bubba, you keep your shit together. I already don't like you. You've had a bad time, so we're going to make sure you don't talk to me. You're just going to have to listen to my stories. How about that?
There we go.
Mm-hmm. We'll just go right back into it. Right there. I think I'm scared the dog dog's having a nightmare over there. Okay. Embalming fluid. Okay. And now let's figure out where all this crap is. That's a bleaching agent. So there's nothing up there, nothing down in those. Okay, so we got one right here. One down here. Okay. I need the other two, which are over here. Oh no, Zoe, I hate you for moving all my stuff. I mean, this clearly says tubing. Tubing. Where's my tubing? There. Oh, there. Okay, I need to grab this thingy too, huh? Okay. You're gonna have to stop doing that. Swear to God, dude. I'm gonna need you to... I'm gonna need you to keep your eyes closed. I thought I saw something back there. Okay. Out of yet. Cool beans. Cool beans. I don't remember the last time I said that. Alright. Use this cleaner, right? Oh, nope. I'm doing the belly. Doing the belly. I still don't know how to fucking work this. So difficult.
There we go.
Cool. All right, mixed cleaners in the bathroom. Oh, fuck, I forgot to close this door. Let's go ahead and get our strip out. We're gonna do it right this time. We're doing right. No one's home. No one's here. I apologize, we're closed. We are closed. Keep Jesus in your life. Couldn't do this at the same time. I hate leaving this door open. I don't know why, but I don't like it. I don't like being near a window either. We gotta open that door. Alright, Arden, is that what your name was? I'm done with you. You can go. You can go right back where I found you. Why am I high? Danita. Alright, one body. He's already my sus. He stared at me. I didn't like it. Vlash is terrified all alone in a mortuary at night? Yes. Very much so. Okay, youngster. Why is there creaking? you're a youngster, by the way. I learned what the word cringe meant. I learned that word today. Cringe. And that last dude, he was cringe. I'm tell you right now. Nothing, so I guess it's on your bag.
There we go.
Let's show. He was very cringe, if I do say so myself. I should need to keep this out. But I got two. I'm two. I'm halfway there. This job is cringe. Alright, I haven't seen that white dude yet. I'm just start calling him Chiaotzu. Boop, 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 boop. Just another nod in the office, terrified as fuck. Okay. I already forgot what I'm doing. Okay. Let's grab all the little shit again. I find this makes it go by so much faster. We're gonna need the eye caps. There we go. I was gonna say, I wanted that. I'm not gonna lose that. Maybe a little scalpel. Who's knocking? Hello? Chills. Literal chills every fucking time. Alright, let's bash your face in. So.
Yeah. There we go.
Well, I also learned the word lit the other day. This was a couple weeks ago. But I learned that lit. My kids taught me lit. If you even care. I don't like this door being open either. We're gonna close that door. Okay, let's. Oh, half of it's right here. I already forgot which one I picked up. Shit. That's how flustered I am. Knock this out. We're gonna go home. We banish a demon, hopefully. If I'm not retarded again. Okay. So we're gonna need just chill. And let's Oh. Shit.
I can't use that here.
Well, let's go to inventory because I did not mean to pick that up yet. We're gonna drop that. I need the solution. This stuff. Okay. Somebody's in my building. I heard the door open. Where's there it is. Okay. All right. One, two. Okay. Definitely not freaking the fuck out right now. Hello? How do I scribble on a piece of paper? they're supposed to be. Okay. Oh, I didn't even know you could play them right here. Huh, that's neat. Okay. So I'm a little crazy. I'm a lot of crazy actually. We're freaking playing this again. Not only am I playing again, they freaking moved everything around. Okay, so let's do this. Down here. What am I missing? Oh! Ha! I kinda need that, huh? Alright, let's jab this in your belly. That was a lot easier. I thought he said he wouldn't call him back.
Hello? I need to report a missing person.
A missing person?
Sorry. Her name is Rebecca Owens. She's
14.
Me? She.
There goes the hairs on my neck.
She has a drug problem.
At 14?
I don't know. She was here, at the house. I understand that. I need you to check them.
Can I hang up? Hang up.
I'll keep an eye out. Thank you.
Did not like that one bit. And I have to go out here in the freaking hallway now. Okay, please don't. I heard the door open earlier. Please don't be out here. Why is my door open? It's supposed to be locked. Ah! What the fuck? I'm not missing. The fuck? So, you're shit dad, is all I gotta say. What kind of dad lets a 14-year-old do drugs? Oh, fuck! Dad? Oh, okay. Alright. That was nuts. What the fuck was that thing? I just heard like a fucking demon. Wait, did I already? Please don't be outside the door. Doors closed. Good, good, good. We like doors closed. We like keeping those doors closed. We like keeping this door closed for sure. I don't see anything out there. Okay, okay. Clean the tank. We'll grab the moisturizer wipes. I don't remember how to access my inventory. Okay. Nah, I'm crazier. Good to know. Damn. Alright, let's clean your face. Okay.
Alright.
Two bodies down. Just chills. Hair straight up on my neck. Bubba? Why are you out? Now you're the most sus person in here, is all I gotta say. And what is that? It's like a kind of weird reverse J. I don't like that this guy's already out. Let's take a better look at this. Oh, so it's like a Z. Okay, a Z with the top going a little too far. Oh, okay, why are you smiling? I don't like that. Okay. Let's grab all our little stuff again. Close this for sure. Okay, grab that. Oh god, I don't like that you're smiling. I really hate that you're smiling. Can we hurry this up and another strip. Okay. Oliver Close Off. What a name. Right, left arm. Right leg. And left leg. Okay. Oh, fuck. Is that bitch laughing at me now? No. 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 Ah! Dude. Dude. No! Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna go on a limb and say it's this dude right here. Oh my god. We are closing up your fucking face right now, dude. I want no part of you. I think it's you already. You just ran at me in the freaking hallway. This door, close this door. What am I doing now? Get the fuck down, dude. I don't like this. Whoa. Why? Hey! Whoa! What the fuck is this? Ah, don't make me do this. I don't like this. Can we run? Can we run? I need a... What is that? I'm going this way. I don't like this at all. Don't like this. Don't do it. Please don't.
Just let me in, Rebecca. It won't be over.
No. Okay. I'm just an idiot. Okay. What? Okay. I'm looking pretty rough. Is that could be on furniture? Furniture. Another one there. Should that cross work? Let me have that cross. Okay, so it's somewhere in here. Will you stop moving? I just got out of a fucking crazy thing. God has left me. That's very reassuring. Can I? Ma'am? Are you? She's lost. She's just lost. Can I get out of here? Oh, fuck. Son of a, why am I outside? Are you still on the table? God. Okay. Let's go back inside. God, I thought someone was behind me. I was about to freak the fuck out. Let's close that. Okay, I gotta find that last freaking symbol. I'll shine a flashlight. Checking furniture, shit like that. I don't know what the keys are for. It's still 3744. Okay, cool. That's not even sure. I gotta finish his body. Let's just get him the fuck out of here. That's fantastic. I've never been happier than hearing that sound. Is it? Okay, so cleaner. I can't believe I can't find it. It's not on this side of the door. Let's see it up there. Hope it's not in that wood, because it's really dark. Can't really see. That's not one. Oh, god damn! Okay, it was in the bathroom. Double T with little holes. I'm ready to put you back in there. Actually, I already know it's fucking you, just how many times you freaking moved. I'm just gonna figure out his name. I'm gonna close that. Okay, please do not do what I think you're gonna do. I don't like that you're still smiling. Please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't.
All right.
You are definitely. No, God! Dog's had a freaking move at the same time too. Okay, he's not even questioning it. I know it's you. We're putting you in here. I'm gonna figure out what your name is, and then you're going down. You can just chill right there. No question. And we're gonna close this door over here so I can figure this out. Keep that closed. Oh, I have to put him back in there, don't I? We'll do it in a minute. We'll do it in a minute. I want to figure out his name first. Grab the mark, put him in there, pull him out. Be done. Because we know that it's this. Whoops. Okay. Son of a bitch, scared the fuck out of me.
I was trying to see what you were playing.
I'm trying not to scare the shit out of myself. I'm almost done. Okay. Now I gotta figure out his name.
Assistant of the mortuary.
Okay. So now I know what it looks like. Yeah, he got a cut on him too. Cross. Okay. I gotta figure out which one is his name. I gotta figure out what order. Okay. So, I remember seeing that symbol on the thing. Let's see here. Okay, so we're looking for it's not this one, it's not that one, not that one. Someone fuck with me over there? That's definitely not that one either, so let's get on oh shit. Back Vidius. Nope. No. I think this is a guy. So all I need to do is swap these two. Alright. Swap the two middle ones, and that should be his name, Maset. Alright. Maset. No. Okay, it has to be him. Okay, so let's switch this out. That should be it. Double check on him though. Alright, so my set. I think I got him right now. Boom, take mark. Right, did I do that right? Or am I backwards again? The Z. T and Z. T's on the left. Alright, let's take this bitch. Okay. Alright, my set. Don't turn off my light. So I gotta put you back in there. I'm gonna put you in just to take you out. Clean slate, right? Perfect. Let me burn this. There we go. It's gotta be you, Maset. We're gonna test that theory and see how wrong I am. Oh. Come on, be right. Come on, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, it still blew up on me. Did I fuck up again? Oh, come on. No. Oh, it got sucked in. He got sucked back in, I think. Okay. Damn right I survived.
Can I leave? I want to go home.
Once an entity finds you, all the houses of hell anyway come back to you. I'm sorry, but it doesn't happen. From now on, there is always a chance this will happen.
I don't want this. I just want to leave. What do I do?
I wish I could claim to be something better. Suffering hell to save us all. But I simply want to live another day, just like everyone else. When I first experienced this, I had to make a choice. I could run and spend the rest of my days in fear, or I could learn to face it, keep some semblance of a normal life.
Right.
It's not a life I would want for anyone. Choosing between a life of fear or control. You're the first person I've met to face this hell and survive. So I'm offering you a different kind of job.
It's the first time you survived.
Learn what I know. Give yourself a chance at a life beyond fear. I don't know what you experienced, but I know it uses the worst parts of you against yourself. The more you experience, you'll confront the darkest parts of your life. But through it, you'll become unbreakable. I'm offering the tools to take control. The choice is yours. I hope you come back.
Fuck all of that. Hey, how did you... Got a demon. Venus. All right. Well, hell. So I got 1 and 3.